We'll connect the COM ports here. So COM 4 Arduino Mega 2650 looks like the correct port. Select that and hit connect. And we're looking for a Mavlink connection. It's possible it's not the right port.